What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another highly combustible reaction. We're jumping into something. Another artist to the channel, Julia van der Toorn. Blind Auditions, Oops, I Did It Again, and Empire State of Mind, the high definition version. If you guys enjoyed, make sure you get over and show her some love. Make sure you get over and show the original poster some love. All the links you're going to need are right there inside of the description. We're subbing up. We're smashing the like button. Definitely go show Robert Tomes some love. Let's see what we got.
I think I did it again. I made you believe we're more than just friends.
That was a fast ass spin. You know why? Because she switched it up. She did it differently than anybody's heard it. Once they realized what song that she was singing and how different it was, that's what it was. I'm telling you.
I made you believe we're more than just friends. It might seem like a crush, but that doesn't mean that I'm serious.
Get it, girl.
It's just so deep within me. Oops, I did it again. I played with your heart, got lost in the game. Oh, baby, oops, you think I'm in love? Got sent from above. I'm not dancing. You see, my problem is this.
She gets Britney's song some soul. What?
You see, my problem is this. I'm dreaming away, thinking that heroes that truly exist. I cry watching the day. You see, I'm a fool in so many ways. Guess to lose all my senses is just so typical me. Oops, I did it again. I play with your heart, got lost in the game.
Yeah, two for one. That's what I'm talking about.
Ooh, New York. Ooh, New York. Grew up in a town that is famous as a place on movie scenes.
Oh man.
Noise is always loud. There are sirens all around it. The streets are mean. If I can make it here, I can make it anywhere. That's what they say. All it seems, I got a pocket full of dreams, baby. I'm from New York. Concrete jungle where dreams are made up. There's nothing you can't do. Now you're in New York. These streets will make you feel brand new. Big lights will inspire you. Hear it for New York, New York, New York.
Yeah, I love her. Oh no, I seen her eyes tear up, but you could tell that when she is performing, she is gone. She's in it. She's definitely just putting it out there. Like, seriously, Julia van der Toorn, we're going to have to do some more of you because this is absolutely magical voice right here. Big power. I feel big power. I don't think we saw the extent of the power either. Definitely, definitely one to check out. If you guys enjoyed it, make sure you get over and show the love. Definitely never heard either one of those songs performed quite like that. She kind of did her own thing with it. I think that's what really snatched the judges up so fast. If you guys enjoyed it, make sure you go show all of the love. Go show the artist love. Go show the poster love. Smash the like button if you liked it. The dislike button, but I won't believe you. Check out the other video over there. Till the next one, we'll have the good boss. Will you guys be happy? Have the same. Love you to the moon and back. Peace.